Time now for Inked, our segment on deal-making. Payment processing startup Square announced a huge partnership with coffee giant Starbucks, which agreed to use Square's technology for all of its credit card transactions. Our very own Christina Leschi caught up with Square founder Jack Dorsey, who, by the way, also started Twitter. Christina, how's the partnership going?
It's interesting because it started in August, and so Square is processing all of Starbucks' credit card transactions, which is great, but the ultimate partnership really was supposed to motivate people to use their mobile devices to pay and make it easier for that to happen. And in one way, this would help Square obviously get its name out there, its brand recognition out there, and that's critical for this business because they need the volume. On the other hand, it was supposed to help Starbucks get people to perhaps buy more because it's easier to pay. There were some kinks, so here's what he had to say when they rolled it out.
Starbucks came to us and wanted to sign up for Square, and we process all their credit card transactions, and everything goes through Square, and we've made it very easy for them to really focus on what they do best, which is coffee. The thing that could be better is just showing that you can use Wallet in this case, and you can use a Starbucks app, and just an awareness there. But the relationship is amazing.
So he was talking about Wallet. That's the actual application that lets you pay with your mobile phone. And what happened was there were reports that it wasn't really syncing with the Starbucks system very smoothly. So they've worked out those kinks, and we'll see more of that to come.
It's a pretty important partnership.
Very important. It actually will help get their name out there. It was supposed to be rolled out over 7,000 Starbucks stores. And you know how people love Starbucks, so...
That is like striking gold. It's like getting product placement at Walmart.